呢個跟住要講嘅咧就係 centripetal acceleration 嚇，好多同學咧都唔係好理解，或者係做錯數嘅時候咧，好多時候都衰喺呢度嚇，佢搞唔清楚咩叫 centripetal acceleration 嚇。嗱，我哋先睇個例子先嚇，咁呢個例子咧就同之前有少少唔同，之前咧我揸住繩喺度揈啦嚇，咁呢個 case 唔係嘅，我呢度有一個 plane，咁我當咧呢個 plane 係 frictionless，冇任何 friction 嘅嚇，OK，咁冇任何 friction 咧就。跟住我就擺個波喺上面，咁呢度有條繩，嗱咁，因為如果我轉 circular motion 嘅時候咧，佢自己佢揈出去噶嘛，係咪？你成日諗下，我做咗 circular motion，你當咁佢會有個離心力噶嘛？不過我依家先講明先啊，其實冇離心力，冇離心力呢樣嘢嘅吓，咁 anyway，你如果我轉呢條繩嘅時候，咁個波會揈出去噶嘛？咁所以我一係就揾隻手揸住呢一邊，一係咧我喺呢度吊個 weight。嚇，我唔知啊，當10 gram、20 gram、30 gram 啦，視乎佢個 mass，視乎佢速度嚇。anyway，我總之要吊啲嘢喺度啦嚇。OK，如果唔係佢要揈出嚟啦。咁跟住我揾隻手指彈，我咁彈佢啦，佢就會無止境咁樣轉啦，因為 frictionless 啊嘛，low energy loss 嚇。OK，咁個背景就係咁啦。咁都冇嘢，都唔難理解。咁總之就係一個嘅 circular motion 咯嚇。OK，就係 circular motion 啦。好啦，咁喺解釋呢個 centripetal acceleration 之前，我想嚟做兩樣嘢啊，part A、B。咁啊，做啲咩咧？就係、是、A draw forces acting on the ball，咁呢個就個波啦。咁我有幾多個 force acting on it？咁究竟係一個、兩個、三個定四個咧？啊，咁大家試下咯噃。好啦，做完 B，咁跟住我想問你啦，What is the direction of the net force acting on the ball？Net force acting on the ball，嚇，OK？咁你自己先做下啦。做完之後 show 個答案俾你睇啦。好啦，咁當大家又做完咯噃，咁我又會操個答案俾你睇啊。咁 A，咁當有個 normal reaction 啦，咁因為呢個有個 plane 啊嘛，係咪？咁啊，自然咧，佢呢個個 weight 啫。咁因為個波咧，佢個波有冇上下咁彈嚟彈去啊？佢做呢個 circular motion 嘅時候有冇咁彈一彈咧？咁當然冇啦。冇彈一彈下嘅時候咧，咁即係話佢嗰個 normal reaction 同佢 mg 咧就係 cancel 咗。啊，唔好用 cancel 呢個字嚇，佢哋係 balance 咗，佢哋唔會互相抵消嘅，抵消會消失，佢哋冇消失到，佢哋係互相平衡咗嘅啫嚇。OK，咁你就話嗰、那個mg is balanced by the normal reaction 嚇。OK，繼續喺度噶，仲有冇啊？仲有冇另外一個 force 啊？No air resistance 啊，no friction 啊，仲有冇？仲有嘅嗰、那個就係 tension 嚇。咁啊，呢度有條繩係咪？就係、是、呢個 tension 啦。仲有第四個有冇？冇啦，就係、是、呢個啦吓，咁佢無止咁轉圓圈嘅話咧，佢有冇一個向有冇一個 force 啊？冇啦，你而家應該知道咧，一個運動咧，佢唔一定要有個 force 嘅吓。OK，咁呢個 case 咧，佢冇 force，咁佢點解會轉啊？就會有 inertia 吓。OK，咁所以就係咁多，得三個 force 嘅啫。咁 B 啦，咁啊問你啊，What is the direction of the net force？咁喺呢個 case 咧，out。Normal reaction is balanced by the weight，咁所以剩低個 net force 係當然個 tension 啦。咁喺呢個 case 咧，個 tension 就係個 net force 啊。咁所以喺呢個 case，direction of net force 就係向右啦。咁但係你咁諗喎，陣間個波會轉到呢邊嘅呗。咁如果波轉到呢邊嘅時候咧，咁個 tension 咧就會向左嘅嘞噃。咁所以你唔可以話sometimes left，sometimes right，咁你唔得噶嘛。咁啊點啊？咁你就話。The direction of net force pointing towards 邊點啊？呢點啊？呢點叫咩啊？係啦，center of the circle 嚇，OK。咁所以咧，B 就係呢度啦，point towards center of circular motion 或者 towards circle 啦，OK。另一個例子，大家又試下做啦，OK。哎呀，講咗個答案俾大家聽添。好，大家試下做喎，draw force acting on the ball。好啦，做完啦，咁我又 show 個答案俾大家睇啦。咁啊，how many forces 先？一個 mg 啦。另外有冇 normal reaction 啊？冇噶吓，因為你都冇 plane 冇嘢頂住佢，佢點會有 normal reaction 咧？啊，咁啊 no air resistance 啊，點會有 normal reaction 咧？咁所以咧就淨係得個 tension 嘅啫。咁 所以就淨係得個 tension 嘅啫。咁仲有冇其他 force 啊？就冇啦，淨係得呢兩個啫。OK，咁呢 case，what is the direction of the net force？咁其實都係 pointing towards the centre 噶。咁因為點解咧？呢、這個 呢個 tension 其實佢就會拆一個細細地嘅 component。就咁樣噶，佢會拆一個 force，就係向上。幾醜樣！另外再拆多個 component 就係呢、這個，仲醜樣。好啦，咁就係呢、這個vertical component 同埋呢個 horizontal component。就咁多嘅啫，OK。咁所以嗰個嘅 vertical component 向上嗰個就同 mg 咧就 balance 咗啦。咁打橫嗰個咧就 towards the centre。咁所以咧 B 個答案係一樣嘅。咁所以你可以發覺咧，其實咧，我再舉多啲例子都得嘅，嗰度唔需要啦嚇。呢兩個例子你會睇到咧，其實嚇佢只要有 circular motion 嘅話，佢就會有一個 net force，而呢個 net force 一定係佢個方向嚇，一定係 points towards the centre。OK。等等好啦，咁跟住我哋會繼續講咯。咁啊點咧？嗱，我哋就頭先係講個 net force 係咪？我哋揾到個 net force 咧，個 net force 一定係向心嘅，pointing towards the centre。咁我哋知道咧，就 net force 等於 ma，mass 就係一個 scalar 唔使理佢啦。咁即係所以咧，如果我哋講個 acceleration 啊，咁個 acceleration 咧，呢個 acceleration 同埋呢個 net force 應該有，they should have the same direction。係，咁梗係啦，因為呢個係 scalar 啊嘛，咁所以佢嘅方向咧，force 呢個 net force 嘅方向當然同呢個 acceleration 嘅方向係一樣啦。咁所以我哋就可以 come to this conclusion 啦，the acceleration the same direction as the net force as shown in the previous example 啊，呢度應該有一格。嗱，咁所以咧，我哋就可以話咧吓，呢、這個 acceleration always points towards the center of the circle。咁佢就個 acceleration 咧，就一路一路一路都指住個center 噶啦，OK？咁啊，既然佢一路咧指住 center 咧，我哋有一個名俾佢叫 centripetal acceleration 吓，咁嗱，有人讀 centripetal，有人讀 centripetal，咁冇所謂嘅，我習慣讀 centripetal force，centripetal acceleration 吓，OK？咁啊，主要向心嘅吓，咁所以呢個 acceleration 一定係主要向心嘅。咁有咩情況之下唔係指住向心啊？就係佢做唔到 circular motion 咯。譬如我一放手，哦條繩冇咗，冇個 tension，冇個 net force，哦咁飛咗出去，咁咪做唔到 circular motion 咯嚇。咁只要有 circular motion，佢就會有一個嘅 centripetal acceleration 嚇。好啦，咁呢個 centripetal acceleration 佢條 formula 咧，嗱 A 呢個 centripetal acceleration 佢條 formula 咧就等於 v square over r 啦。咁因為v 就v 就等於 r omega，咁所以咧 v square 就等於 r square omega square，咁跟住除咗 r 之後咧，就變咗呢嚿嘢啦。咁你可能問下，咁呢個點嚟㗎？咁我可以話俾你聽，就係一堆複雜嘅數學而嚟嘅。咁我就唔打算解，唔打算講，你亦都唔會俾人問㗎啦。咁就只會跳咗呢個複雜嘅。計算嘅啫，咁啊以前試過都做俾學生睇啦，做完之後一大堆咁，佢都唔知考乜，咁唔知考乜算啦，唔講啦。反正依家都唔考啦，依家亦都冇要求同學仔要識得 prove 佢，咁所以咧我就唔會解噶啦。咁你有興趣你可以自己睇下。好啦，咁呢個 acceleration 就係 points towards centre 啦，OK？咁佢個單位咧就係 acceleration 嘅單位就係msv 啦。好啦，咁依家咧呢度就有個 summary 啦，咁就係、是、我哋學咗咁多個 terms 嚇，OK，就有一二三四五六七個 terms，咁大家試下嗱，我 show 一兩個俾你睇下，即係我想你學啊，我想你做嘅咧就係呢啲嚇，OK，咁譬如呢個 angular displacement 嘅 symbol 係咩啊，咁啊 theta 啦，咁呢個就 v 啦，單位係咩啊，咁個方向係咩啊，咁一係就向前向後，一係就冇方向。咁一係就 clockwise、anticlockwise 啦嚇，另外有冇 formula？displacement 冇 formula，呢個最基本嘅 quantity 啊嘛。咁但係speed 有冇啊？speed 就有單位啦。sorry，speed 就有 equation 啦。OK，咁你試下填咗剩低嗰啲，咁你填完之後咧就同大家對一對啦。嗱，請你真係要自己試一試嚇。OK，我 show 俾你睇啊，撳幾粒掣就好容易嘅啫。你唔自己試咧，你唔試過，你唔知原來你自己唔識啲乜啊！你就以為自己識晒。OK，請你自己試一試啦。 好啦，咁啊試完啦，咁我 show 翻啲答案俾大家睇啦。略略解釋就呢個字 tangential。嗱 ，tangential 即係咩意思呢 ？tangential 嘅意思咧，即係沿住個 tangent 咁解嘅啫。咁即係如果你睇翻之前個幅圖咁樣，呢條線啊，你當係一條線啦。咁呢個其實係嗰個波波嘅 tangent 啊嘛，係咪？呢條線啦，都係嗰個波波嘅 tangent 嚟噶嘛，係咪？咁所以咧，呢個方向，呢個向前嘅方向，或者呢個向前嘅方向，就係 tangential 啦。OK， 變咗一個 adjective 就係 tangential 咁解，沿住個 tangent 啊，就叫做 tangential。OK， 好啦，咁咧就呢、这個 table 就係 summary，make sure 咧你就完全記得，唔會有任何遺漏，唔會記錯，否則你話你冇可能做到跟住落嚟嗰啲嘅題目。咁跟住落嚟嗰啲題目咧，我就會完全飛晒佢噶啦。咁如果你有任何嘅問題要問嘅話咧，請你真係留言喺 YouTube 嗰度，你留言寫低你。幾分幾秒嗰度有啲問題你唔明就請你真係寫低啦嚇，OK？咁我就全部飛晒去自己睇啦，咁啊有咩唔明就留言問我啦嚇。